Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Adventure something or other. I just went straight on upwards because I thought there might be something here, but unfortunately there is not. There is nothing. So, let's head on back down and run into another wild Venonat. Amazing. Amazing. And of course Bulb is back alive because I went back down and I went to the Poke Center and I came back, so everything's okay. Everything's great. Everything's great. Oh, not Blight. La 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 la. Okay. I wonder when Sentret evolves. I'm actually kind of wondering, because it's normally the ones that you get near the earlier portions of the game do evolve more quickly than, for example, Trapinch, Bagon, Durant, but that's not it. What's a Dino? Or Dano? However you want to call it. Yikes, your HP's almost gone. Oh, an effect spore, okay. Sure, I love effect spore. It's a great ability. I love it, so much. Never happens to me. No, never happens to me, but when I have a Pokemon that has effect spore anyway. But when the opponent has effect spore, sure, why not? Let's effect spore for days. Why not? Foresight, oh, you're not gonna get any foresight with that foresight, Mr. Forsyth. I had a deputy principal once called Mr. Forsyth. Yeah. Riveting commentary here, everybody. Amazing, I'm so glad to be out here and talking to you all about my vice principal, as you guys would call it. And we just call it deputy principal. I don't know whether you, what do you guys in America call it, but. Oh, wow, disabled. Great. Amazing. Luckily, I can just quick attack you and you are gone, my friend. And I receive all the XP in the world, so there we go. Amazing. Okay, so there's Officer Jenny, as we should call her. She would probably, why would I want to run into you, my friend? Oh no, you picked me. How horrid. Oh no. I should have used quick attack there. Oh well, still managed to kill him on 1 HP. The 1 HP lives on this channel, on this playthrough, man. Rudika, you are truly a hero. Please go forward and take down Plump. Takes this a token of appreciation. Yay, a TM. What is it? Is it? You teleport out of there. Wow, magical teleporting genie. Okay, so let's see what this gave us. What that teleporting freak gave us. Wish I could teleport. Oh, no, my TM case is there. I forgot that in the Leaf Green you had a TM case. Return! Okay, there we go. Not gonna give it to Togepi, because Togepi hates me. So I think I'll give it to nobody at the moment, because I have pretty good moves for now, and I don't think any of my Pokemon really like me, so I don't think it'll be doing much. Ooh, a Mystical Forest, eh? Amazing. Bob my head, up and down. I gotta make sure I'm checking all the grass because I want a Meowth quite badly. Because remember when you have a Meowth, oh dear. Oh wait, that's a Kakuna. I could just attack him for days and he can't do shit. No, this guy can actually do damage to me. Potion. Alright, after I kill this Caterpie or get Bulb up to level... Holy... You're faster than me? That doesn't make sense. How's a Caterpie faster than a Sentret? Maybe it's because I'm walking around on my tail. That probably makes sense. I suppose. Anything down here? Nope, nothing. Nothing's down there, everybody. Kakuna. Mega Beedrill's a force to be reckoned with. Let's keep using attacks until this... Oh. Well. That was unexpected, but amazing nevertheless. That's just like my quote. I should put that on my channel art. Just amazing, just in huge letters, just across it. Hello, Trico. How you doing, bud? I'm eventually going to have to teach my. Oh no, I've got metronome. What is it? Is it metronome? Yeah, it's metronome. I've got metronome, so that'll be able to take care of ghost types. I was about to say, because I need to teach him something other than normal type moves. That's the one thing that Brock didn't give me. He didn't give me a TM. Normally he'd give me something like, Rock Tomb. Even though they absolutely nerfed Rock Tomb in Generation 6. Holy crap, its accuracy is like 80 or something. I can't attack things for shit. Let's quick attack. Oh, wait a minute. No, I wasn't meant to change Pokemon. Let me change my Pokemon. After this battle, I suppose. Come on. Come on. I'm changing my Pokemon. Bloop. I hope you're all enjoying this playthrough. I'm enjoying it so far. I think it's quite fun. It is a ROM hack, so why shouldn't I have fun? Okay, apparently I can't get through there. Oh dear, I just accidentally walked into a patch of grass for absolutely no reason other than whatsoever that there's a Treecko in here. Normal people at this point would go, yeah, a Treecko. I am totally going to catch this thing and train it and make it become my main thing because I don't like Togepi. But I say no! Normal types are the way of the future, man. I do like normal types. I don't think they deserve enough recognition of how much pure power they can have. Especially things like Zangoose and... I don't know, Licky Licky? Oh, Lickitung! Oh, Lickitung on my team! Oh, that'd be good fun. That'd be good fun. Not for those gross ways you're thinking of right now. Ooh, a Weedle! Unfortunately for you, Weedle, I'm going to run away because I don't want to get poisoned, and poison is bad in Generation 3 because you lose it as you go and walking around, so. Ooh, a Ladybug! Ladybug! I love the design of Ladybug. It's such a great design. It's a ladybug, but they added instead of Ladybug, it's Ladybug. Literally, you could just take off the D and it sounds exactly the same. So that's incredible. Yeah. Tackle. Oh, Sigzagoon, what are you doing? That's the first one you've missed. Oh well. I guess that's it for you. Off to the slaughterhouse. Hello, Bug Trainer, how you doing? Battle me. Wow, everybody's so nice in this place. I can't believe it. So nice. You send out Spinarak, huh? Well, I send out Lenny. Can you imagine, like, just, like, in the real world, how people have named their Pokemon? Like, you'd be like, I send out Pikachu. I send out Tiddles. I'm sorry, Tiddles? Yeah, I send out Tiddles. Hey, you, is this guy serious? Is this guy serious? Come on, Tiddles! Use Giga Impact! Wait, what? Oh, you'll add an explosion in there, won't you, Rad? I bet you did. You did! You can handle it, you'd add an explosion there. Sweet ass! So, the Spinarak gave my Lenny a bit of trouble, but Bob will take care of it, and we'll probably- Oh god, the scream! I'm sorry! But we'll probably switch back into Togepi so Togepi can be my main. Because Togepi is my main, you gotta admit. Switch him in. Woo! And here we go. Nincada. Let's use Metronome. Because why not? Leech Life. Not exactly the best move in Generation 3. I think it got a bit of a buff in Generation 6. I'm not sure. Extra Sensory. That does 80 damage, I'm pretty sure. Amazing, my skill of remembering moves is amazing. Assist uses a move on your own team, from your own team that another thing has, another one of your Pokemon has. Oh, I could explain these Metronome moves if you'd like. It's to the best of my ability. I'm not sure if I'll be able to remember them all. Block stops a Pokemon from escaping. And now it says Nincada can't escape. Maybe I should stop explaining it because it's explaining itself, pretty much. I'll just tell if there's any additional effects or anything. Needle Arm, that's a move that only Cacnea can learn, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. There might be other ones. I mean, obviously, as Evolution, he'll be able to learn it. Oh, Swift! Let's learn Taylor Swift! Pound! You're at a pound. Togepi's not a physical attacker. Togepi's a special attacker. Now, if Metronome's being a dumbass, we can always use Swift. Or Taylor Swift. Let's switch back into Bob. Because, why not? Ow, I bit my tongue! I bit my tongue! Thankfully, it wasn't so hard this time. Okay. So we just gotta feed this Caterpie and one more, and we shall be done for this trainer anyway. Come on. And a 45 XP is real. Oh no. Here comes the Weedle. Oh dear. Weedle, please critical. Please critical. Oh, phew, she's using String Shot. Okay. She's gonna use one Scratch, and then one Quick Attack, and I will not be poisoned. Hopefully, unless he's got Poison Point on him. In which case, god damn it, Weedle, why? But he is dead, so there's no point in getting poisoned when you're dead. Apart from, I think, my other one did, from Effect for Spore. Or was that asleep? Yeah, that was asleep. Oh. Oh, shit, I forgot about that. Awkward. How I had an antidote. Woo! Oh, amazing. Amazing. Okay, let's heal. Oh god, this is gonna get annoying, ain't it? Why the cutscene between each one? Okay, almost a cutscene between each one. You can just skip it, kind of. Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Literally walking fast. Another Pokemon. Spinarak. Oh, dear. Hope he doesn't poison me, because I'm going to tackle him. Oh, dear. I'm running away if this doesn't poison me. If this does poison me, then... Okay. Oh, wait, no. I said I'd run away. Oh, well, we're halfway into it. Might as well keep going. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. Come on, Lenny, you can do this. Just get a critical. Just get a critical. Crit, crit, crit. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Another String Shot, okay. It missed, so I'm still faster. I'm still faster, and there was only a 5% chance of me missing then, but I did it, because I'm so amazing. Oh, yeah. Just joking, by the way, everybody. I'm not amazing. I'm just relatively average. Average-ish. That's how average I am. You can't even explain me with average. I'm just average-ish. Average-ish. Ish is the word everybody uses to describe what's average. It's like, oh yeah, he's cool-ish. Which means he's just kind of average in being cool. That sort of department there. Oh well, enough about being cool and being average. Let's see what else this forest holds for us, apart from more wild Pokemon. Great! Amazing! You know how much I love, you know, finding wild Pokemon, everybody. Oh great, my tech missed! Great! I love it when it attacks miss. Best feeling in the world! You guys all know that, right? That's the best feeling in the world! That's the best feeling! That's the best feeling in the world! Okay. Oh my gosh! Come on! Come on, mate! I'm gonna just run away from you. I don't even give two shits about you. I'm just gonna run and make it out of this forest. That is not the right way out of this forest. Why is there such a high rate in- Ooh! A Heracross. You will kill me in one hit, so I'm just gonna run. Oh dear, this is not a good idea. Whoopsie doopsie. Whoopsie doopsies. I should probably run- Oh, well, can't even escape. Can't even escape. Can't even escape. Can't even escape. Knock him, guys, it's alright. I'm sure I'll be able to defeat this Heracross. Okay, I'm doing enough damage to him as well. As long as he doesn't know a fighting type move. I don't think he learns a fighting type move at level 6, to be honest. If as long as I quick attack this dude, he might be dead. I think it does less damage. Oh, critical! Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Pokemon. That'll help me in my deed of killing other Pokemon. Amazing. Amazing. So I don't know why the counter rate for... Oh my goodness, it literally is the highest it's ever been in a Pokemon game. Any higher than this and you'd be getting Pokemon every step, I swear. Protect? What was the point of that? What are you protecting yourself from? One hit? And then you won't be able to protect yourself the next turn or the turn after? Like, you will be able to... Oh. That's so crazy. That's crazy, man. The amount of crits. Yikes. Oh, I gained 51 XP. Come on, I just want to get to the next town. Why don't these signs say anything? Damn it, signs. Oh my god, the wrong way. I went the wrong way. Okay. I'll just... Oh! Oh, Yanma. If I'm not mistaken, that Skyko's... Is this... Did they say Sky... Skyko? One of his favorite Pokemon? Or his favorite, can't remember. So let's... Whoop. Booped, you get booped, mate. Get fully booped. And I'll boop you once again. You see, around your head, I'll just do a circle, circle, dot, dot. Now you got a cootie shot, mate. There we go. I never had cootie shots or anything to do with cooties when I was a little kid. Yeah, nothing around that, derived around that. What am I doing still using Sentry? I'm so confused, man. You can't do shit, buddy. Apart from shield yourself from every single attack ever. What do you guys think of Mega Rayquaza? I mean, I know this is going up next year, and there's probably the next Pokemon game announced, and there's probably new Megas and stuff, but holy crap, that thing's overpowered. Like, holy mackerel. Like, mackerel of all holy. That thing's got a base attack set of like 180 or something. I swear. Let's just use Scratch. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. After all, I'm a bob. What do you expect? Of course I'm gonna be fine. Just use a quick attack afterwards and we'll be sweet as rain. Sweet as rain? Is that a saying? Is that a saying? I swear it's a saying. It's gotta be some sort of something. Gotta be something, right? Right as rain, that's right as rain, we'll be right as rain. What's sweet as rain? I'm on crack, I'm on something. I'm just gonna run away and, oh dear. Don't pound me! Don't pound me, bruh! Don't pound. How am I not faster than this Treecko? There we go. I understand how I can't be faster than that Treecko. Because your speed stat determines how easily you'll get away. So let's keep on going. And I crossed the wrong bridge, obviously, so. Oh my goodness, you want to make this frustrating. Oh damn, I'm all out of time for this episode. I'm sorry, everybody. So, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Woohoo! In the next episode, hopefully we'll get to the next town because, oh my god, this place is driving me absolutely crazy. And I'll see you all again real soon. See ya!